point. So what do you think?
I think next time the boys ought to get the kind of snake that a relatively small man can't just carry away.
All right, but there's like a string of these robberies all over the area. You don't have any leads or...
Not really.
Not really.
What in the hell does that even mean?
How could there not be any leads? The guy must have left something behind.
Well, people are working on it.
Hey, guys. I'm pretty sure it's the same guy who's been hitting all the bars around here.
No, we're not sure.
Oh, it's something in your ears.
What? So that's it?
Yeah. We'll call you if we come up with anything.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know what that is?
Let's go get that gun.
Whoa, hey, no.
What?
Guns are not a good idea, right? They're dangerous and we could get hurt.
Yeah, Matt, no guns.
Guys, somebody stole our safe, right? Am I crazy? We need to be able to protect ourselves in case something like this happens again. Clearly, Dewey's fine, just don't give it.
No, Matt is absolutely right. I mean, what if one of us was here when it happened?
We would have been killed.
Come on. No, we don't know that.
We're not.
Well, come on.
Hey, Colin.
Is that law enforcement?
Yeah.
You guys have any iron?
No, dude, we got robbed last night.
Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Fuck, what happened?
Well, remember the other day when we were in the back room and you were making fun of us for having such a time?
Oh, that really sucks, guys.